Forget about any other issue. I will totally agree with you. Zhang Gaoliang's talent, definitely. And the dramatic appearance is definitely present all the Chinese, the best of the best. That's the art of part, I have to agree.
Ivana knows what she's fucking talking about. Make some noise. Do we have the beautiful, the stunning Paris? Here she is. Wow, look at she. She's hard to trust. Wow, vision in black and sexiness personified. Paris, do we have any questions to Paris that we'd like to specifically ask? Jodie.
If you wasn't named Paris, what other city in the world would you name yourself after?
Good question. Paris. If you weren't called Paris and you could name a city in the whole world, what would it be?
It would definitely have to be London.
London! Good answer. Thank you, Sheila. Girls. These are our beautiful, beautiful, beautiful girls. Make some noise. They're going to walk the runway one more second. Hip, hip. A little bit of music for these girls. Come on, girls. Could we have some noise for the beautiful contestants? Miss Trinidad 2011. Right, ladies, you're fucking stunning. I've got my hand in my pocket and I'm milking you already. Everyone off the stage now, they're stunning, they're sensational, make sure. Oh, come on, you boring motherfuckers. So what we need to do now is ask the judges if they can we have one record. The judges are going to now decide. We're not having an audience competition this year, sadly, because every fucking year in the last six, you voted for the ugliest bastard. Every year you get some old horse-footed old poop on stage. And what do you do?
Yeah!
Well, tonight it's just me, so you're not choosing tonight. Because, oh. Who would you have had? There was no one over 70 tonight. So, every year you always choose the ugliest in the world. And then that really causes problems for me because I have to put them on advert. And like, sadly enough, I don't want this club to be empty. All right, they want to bring back four, not three. Shall we allow them to do that, audience?
Yeah!
So we're going to allow them to bring back four. So how are we going to do this? We're going to bring back four, you're going to look at them, and then you decide, right? Right. Are you ready in your decisions? You know exactly who your four are. Do you have a spokesperson who will tell me who those four are? Right? It's Jodie.
Jodie, fucking horse, I'll kill her! Fucking bitch! Jodie, horse!
No, darling, it's not that one. It's a different one. You're in the wrong club, love. How to make a cunt of yourself in public. And I do it regularly. Right. So. Those girls who we'd like to see again before we make the final decision. Jodie, would you tell me, and all, hopefully all the girls are listening. Girls, are you listening? You're listening. Everyone's listening. Right, get ready. Get ready. We're asking four girls to come back on the stage tonight. And they are, in no particular order,